everybody. This is James from 40K Amateur Hour, and we are at the Las Vegas Open. Today is day one. It is Friday. I'm in my luxurious room, which I have to show you guys my the way I look outside my balcony, because they gave me a balcony. But I started off the day with a little bit of product placement. There's some Starbucks, and just kind of waiting to get in to the LVO. I was in there last night. I saw it. There'll be some pictures up. But yeah, Reese and Frankie, you've done a real good job so far. They've hundreds of tables. I can't even imagine. I met the narrative guys I'm going to go play with. Those guys were cool. They did change it. Dark Angels were supposed to play Necrons, but they told me last night they were going to be playing the Orcs, which is good because I brought 30 Tactical Marines. Everybody else brought Deathwing. But some of the tables are just beautiful, and we're going to try to get as many interviews with you guys as possible, as many of the games. There's so much going on, and the fact that I'm involved in the narrative and the fact that I'm involved in the Night Joust is just, it's crazy. So we're going to try to do what we can to get you guys all the stuff that we can, footage, and to make sure you guys, the viewers, have it. Probably not going to be a whole lot of video footage of the Strip. You guys can look that up, because all of us are going to be in this convention here. So what's really funny, I found fascinating, and I'm glad he's doing it, is I just got out of the shower, not that you need to know that, but Reese and Frankie and all their podcasts and all their videos and pretty much have announced it that, yeah, you have to shower at least once a day here. I mean, come on, guys. I mean, it's Vegas. I get it, but come on. So, yeah, real quick, let me show you my my balcony view. So I don't know if the sun's going to be shining, but they said I had a balcony view, and I do, of the roof. Fantastic.
Thank you.